god! Whoa, whoa!
Captain, I received a message from the power plant. An earthquake caused the buildings to collapse, and they have contacted us for assistance.
I see. Ayara, Dad, Kai, Chuck, we're heading to the power plant.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Martin, send us the coordinates to the location.
I'm on it.
Still in there.
Don't worry. We'll save them. Chuck, Ayara, go into that building and
try to save the remaining workers.
Alright. Kai, Dan,
try to get everyone to evacuate the area.
Alright. Come on, guys, move it. Move it. Come on. Evacuate now.
Hello? Anyone here?
UFP is here. My friend, he's upstairs. Save him.
Don't worry, I'll go get him. Alright, come on. I'm getting you out of here. Alright, I got him. Let's get out of here.
Gotta get out of here. Now. Come on.
Alright. Come on.
Look! God, come on!
Yada!
Oh!
It's Chuck and Hayata.
Are you guys all right?
It hurts.
Oh no. They're in critical condition. We gotta treat them.
Right. Let's go to the base immediately.
Hey, how you guys feeling?
Can't complain. Just got a building collapse on me by a giant worm with whips. So you tell me.
Captain, I found the files on the monsters.
Great. What information did you gather?
Well, it would seem that what we are dealing with is no ordinary monsters, but rather the ancient prehistoric monsters. Gudon and Twin Tail.
Prehistoric? You mean we're dealing with some dinosaurs?
Precisely. These two monsters were ancient rivals way back.
What? How were they able to survive during the mass extinction?
I'm not quite sure, but judging by their abilities to dig underground, it's a possibility that they dug deep down to the earth.
Do you think there is still more of them out there?
I myself doubt that.
Although there was another Gudon at the boys' facility,
but it was killed by Godzilla.
I see. Then we must stop these monsters at once.
Captain, Twin Tail has appeared.
Stop this monster!
Yes, sir.
Alright, Kai. Land us. We'll attack from the ground.
Alright.
Ah! Lucky Dragon.
Thank you.
did it! Yeah!
Go to the base.
Welcome to DAIKAIJU Files. Today's monster we're going to be taking a look at today is going to be on the underground monster Gudon, codename Awoken. Gudon is an ancient monster that lived eons from the past. A prehistoric monster, if you will. Gudon is a monster of fierce abilities, using whip arms to defend himself and to take down its prey. Its prey being twin tail. Gudon is also known to gain the upper hand when it comes to twin tail. Well, that's it for today's DAIKAIJU Files. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you guys learned something. Sayonara.